No, no, don't drink that. Don't drink that. Don't drink that. They put something in that. That shit's gonna. That make. That's. No, 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 no. I'm not even playing with you. That shit is gonna make you hard as a rock. No joke. You do not want to get a chubby in here, cause you fuck one of these broads, and your dick's gonna fall off. Or worse, you could end up a daddy. You got any kids?
No.
No, you don't look like you got any kids. I mean, I can't talk shit. I'm sort of a. I'm a two pump chump at the moment, if you know what I mean. Hmm. I'm Sid.
Utah.
Just got off group?
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, I don't go to that shit. When'd you get in?
Wednesday night.
Day three. Yeah, so they still got you on the subs with the little Valium, huh? I'll give you two packs of cigarettes for a Valium. Where are you from?
Ohio.
Yeah, but what center?
Center?
What treatment center?
I'm not from a treatment center.
Okay, what? Jail, ward, what?
No, it's my first time in treatment.
Oh, excuse me. So how much are they paying you?
What?
Are you serious? I can't tell if you're fucking serious or not.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Holy fucking shit, you're like a fucking unicorn. You know, Tina! Utah here, he's a bona fide first timer. He's not making a fucking dollar. Can you believe that shit?
I didn't take a dime this time. Utah, if he's being an asshole, you can come sit over here.
No, he's fine. You're a real fucking saint, Tina, you know that?
Go fuck yourself, Sid.
That. Look, this whole thing is fucking criminal, right? You just gotta make sure you get your...
You ace, he's gotta go! Utah, can you pee for me?
Yeah, sure. All right, I'll see you later, man.